Lung cancer is a type of cancer that forms in the tissues of the lungs that most often occurs in those who smoke tobacco-related products. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Lung cancer is a major public health problem in the United States that causes approximately 25% of all cancer deaths. Smoking tobacco consumption is the leading cause of lung cancer, which has a poor prognosis because only 1 out of every 6 patients survives for more than 5 years after receiving their diagnosis. Studies suggest that the consumption of smoked tobacco-related products has not been declining, which means that the lung cancer epidemic will continue for years to come. Lung cancer can develop in nonsmokers. However, the overwhelming majority of cases occurs in those who smoke. Other risk factors for lung cancer include occupational and environmental exposure to toxic chemicals, genetic predisposition, dietary factors, COPD, and air pollution. The diagnosis of lung cancer can be confirmed with a PET scan, or more formally known as positron emission tomography. It's an imaging technique that uses radioactive substances to examine the metabolic activity of the lungs. There are different stages of lung cancer that each may result in different signs and symptoms, and the treatment method will vary from patient to patient depending on which stage they're in, as well as their signs and symptoms. With that said, here are some of the most common treatment methods: surgical resection, radiation therapy, chemotherapy, and targeted pharmacotherapy. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.